Note the two differently coloured eyes of this creature. These are an experimental and advantageous adaptation, allowing both ultraviolet and infrared vision, as well as the full normal spectrum.